to school, my father's already dressed in his black and blue. He shaves his face and he sighs in the mirror, lacing up in more combat boots. All my friends just come home from work, they bore a 9 to 5. He comes home just a little bit later, saying, I'm just glad I'm alive. Tell the something that felt so wrong. Look to the right of that picket fence that flies that flag at Hermes. Go inside, find my dad crying. He says some fights are worth dying. A tear falls from his face, I wipe it away, but all I can say is you need a Kevlar heart, a load in mind. You got no when to draw the line. You're not bulletproof, but I believe in you. And when you pull through, you'll feel the pride I do in my Kevlar heart. Rushing kids to school, I look just like a fool. Running late to my 9 to 5. My hair's a mess, I'm overwhelmed, I'm stressed. My deadline is due by 9. Half the afternoon, a man came to me with news. Said I could make it if I tried. I ran so fast, I swear my feet would fly. Them hospital doors, will they open wide? Sheets. He looks at me with a cold eye and says, honey, you should have seen the other guy. I laugh and smile at his stupid jokes. He tries to laugh, but he's just so broke. He feels ashamed that he's not out on the streets, protecting this land of the free. You need a Kevlar heart. Tears and I squeeze my mother's hand, telling her she'll make it too. Think about all the time that was stolen, how the gunman never knew what the hell he was doing. I lean down to my father's ear, I say there's one more thing you gotta hear. You had a Kevlar heart. So I can live life.
tough act to follow. That was awesome.